She was lovely and fair, and her first name was Clare, the daughter of Big Mickey Morris. And the gleam in her eye was the real reason why I fell madly in love with Clare Morris. Her beauty was rare, I thought then and there, how lucky I was to have met her. I felt in a ease in me old dungarees, and me wellingtons often smell better. I was wearing the suit and a good dash of root.
I considered myself
quite a charmer.
I was tasty.
No, I said I'm lost there.